The Little Rock Fire Department began their morning, as many did, with a moment of silence to remember and honor the fallen. And following this, a showing of solidarity with firefighters across the nation, sounding their sirens in a call to action for those who continue to serve in protection of life and property.